The city of Chubbuck has a lot on its hands right now as far as development goes, and now they're adding one more project to their to-do list. KPVI News That Works For You reporter Rachel Cox-Rosen spoke with city officials to find out more.
The Pocatello Rec Center may be getting some competition soon. Chubbuck might be getting their own community rec center. The city of Chubbuck is still in the first stages of the project, but they have big plans.
My dream would be to see this rec center not just be a standalone, but to be part of a whole vibrant area of the city.
Melanie Evans is heading the project. She got the idea from traveling to other cities with recreation centers, and she now hopes to bring the concept to Chubbuck.
My goal in a center like this is to have something there for everyone, all ages, a place that every single person in this community could come and find something positive to do or to be a part of.
Melanie and others from the city went to Provo, Utah, where they have a rec center, to get some ideas. They spoke with the rec center's architect.
He's developed recreation centers in a lot of communities, many our size. We believe with the growth of this community, this is something that needs to be looked into.
The project would be publicly funded, most likely by a bond. The city is currently surveying citizens to find out what they would like to see from the rec center. From the numbers they have so far, over 80% of citizens say they would support funding a rec center. But while the project looks promising, Evan says it's still very early and there's still a long way to go. Rachel Cox-Rosen, KPVI News That Works For You.
Now the next step will be to get more feedback from the community and to analyze their responses. The city isn't sure whether the center will be built, where it will be built, but it could be in the city or in a more regionally accessible area.